Cholitas, what comes first is cholas, meaning gangster girls, but cholitas is different. It's deeper than that. I like to hire, you know, women. It's a male-driven business, and we want to put as many females as possible inside of this chef world. It's just to kind of empower women, cholitas.
I think the quality of the ingredients is also plays a big role, and I think that's what you notice when you eat our food.
I wanted something fun and funky. It may not be completely traditional. We did Americanize it just a little bit because at the end of the day, you are in the U.S. But other than that, the way that we make certain dishes like lengua, people just seem to like it.
The nachos are to die for. Elote, obviously, some people do know it as corn in a cup, but we keep it on the cob here. Our margaritas are off the hook. As far as tacos go, I love lengua. Obviously, I love chorizo. The chicken is really, really good. The beef and the pork are really high sellers as well. And then, of course, the torta. The chicken torta is my favorite. It's just way different. Once you eat it, you'll just understand. Deanne Cholitas Tacos.